history's greatest thoughts. Rasputin was a Russian lovemaking machine. He was rumored to have a 13-inch magic stick the width of her wrists and even made one lover pass out from an orgasm. This man was packing the power of the sun in his pants. Once he passed, his penis was castrated and placed in a glass jar to be worshipped for the rest of eternity. Bow down, bitches. He embraced alcohol, orgies, and sin. Because if you didn't sin, how could you repent? My son just finessed the whole damn Bible. So inspirational. Not only was he prolific in the sheets, he was invincible. Assailants once poisoned his cake and wine, but it had no effect. He was then shot in the back, but escaped. They finally landed a direct headshot before beating him down with a rubber stick. But the boy had more lives than 50 Cent. Get the strap. His touch could heal horses. He's hung like Seabiscuit. And never forget his Academy Award-winning performance in Anastasia.